What's up, guys? Dane here once again with another vlog. I guess you could probably tell. What are you up to? You have anything fun, funky, fresh? Are you flipping flapjacks at Lou Ferrigno? Do you even know who Lou Ferrigno is? Probably not. You're like, who? He used to be the Hulk back in the day. Not the Hulk that you know. Not Ed Norton or Mark Ruffalo or Ruffalo. Or who's the other guy that played him? Eric Bana? Bana? Banana? Eric Banana? No, he used to be the original Hulk. But now you can tell how old I am. I'm making Lou Ferrigno jokes. All right. Anyways, how are you guys doing today? You have anything fun, funky, fresh? What are you up to, cuds? Like, I'm looking for something. Oh, I see. You lost your... there it is. Tennis ball. Tennis ball. Tennis ball. Tennis ball. she just drops it. She doesn't want it. So, hey, what you got? Oh, man, my hair. My hair is ridiculous. What is it doing? Oh, that is absurd. So, hey, how you guys doing? I'm taking a little break from editing and doing all the crazy stuff that I love to do. Yesterday was a lot of fun. We went down to the YouTube hangar, or create space or something like that. It's huge. You're going to be hearing a lot more about it in the next couple weeks because they made this huge space where they have, like, motion capture stuff and, like, all kinds of crazy crap. It's pretty awesome. Before we go any further, let's go to our favorite thing that Cuds loves every Friday. It's Epic Mail Time. Epic Mail Time! And here's what we got this week. Not much. We did get this flyer, though, from a company that wants to make annoying orange hot air balloons. How awesome would that be? That would actually be really freaking cool and a little scary. How scared would you if you were, like, hanging out outside playing some basketball with your bros and you, like, looked up, you're like, oh my god! And, yeah, especially if it had, like, a huge megaphone attached to it and it was like, hey, Apple! Knife! You know, everybody in the area would be like, what? Where? What? Ah! I should make a techno remix of me doing that. What? Whoa! What? What? Where? What? Is like, what is wrong with you? So yeah, that's all we got in the mail this week. Oh, my hair is driving me crazy. But so there wasn't anything for Cuddles, but I'm gonna give her a one of these bacon strips to make her happy. Here you go, girl. Yeah, you love bacon strips. Bacon on top of bacon. Baconception, right? That's what I should make. I should make a shirt that says Baconception. Would you guys buy that? Hey, if you haven't checked it out, uploaded a new annoying orange video today, of course, called Time to Burn. It's a lot of fun. It's got the amazing Sean Klitzner in it, who is hilarious. And then my favorite question from last week was, Dane, are you going to make any more Danebow Exposed? And the only reason why it's my favorite question is because I get that question so often that the same amount of time that I took answering that question, if I spent, like, making those videos, I would have made, like, 18 episodes by now. So, yes, I'm actually working on the next episode right now, and it will be coming soon. So I apologize for the huge delay. I know. I was at a point where I thought I was going to make that a weekly show, and I definitely still want to. Would you guys watch it if it was a weekly show? I don't even know anymore. YouTube's so weird. I don't even know what people want. I do, but I don't. We got to give away a t-shirt. Hoppity hoopity. So here's what I want you to do. What would you make a hot air balloon of? Would it be, like, Pumpernickel? The flying cat? Pumpernickel? Pimpernickel? Pimpernickel. Gross. What would you make a balloon of? Let me know in the comments below. As for thumbs, millions of thumbs, trillions of thumbs, and maybe some floating hamburgers. Those are delicious. So, alright guys, until next time, say no drugs, say yes to flying hamburgers that fly.